On this edition of Independent Sources, Sinaminga, a collective of international filmmakers, teach indigenous people how to highlight their stories.
The organization provides filmmaking equipment and training to indigenous populations who otherwise have little or no opportunity to tell their own stories through media.
Minga means gathering. It's a Quechua word. It means coming together to work on something for the common good. I'm a filmmaker. I went to film school, and I was interested in doing workshops in places where there was not so much access to media, particularly indigenous communities in Latin America. So I really got involved with the idea of getting the tools in the hands of the people who really knew and who were usually shut out from access to the media.
Tenía como esa mentalidad de trabajar en algo de medio de comunicación en audiovisuales e informática, entonces me encontré con un amigo muy conocido llamado Carlos. Así fue como empezamos a trabajar con una pequeña camarita.
We've had a lot of relationship with Japan and people in New York who have supported us and given us cameras and computers and hard drives and microphones, and we take those to the places where we're working.
Me enamoré de Final Cut y es muy 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 bueno para mí que a pesar de no hablar inglés puedo hacer el trabajo. Es como solo aprendiendo teclas y botones en donde espichar y todo eso, pues me ha servido bastante y creo que en unos pocos días tengo que aprender inglés también. Ahorita hay mucha gente que está interesado en ver su misma cara, su misma realidad, su territorio, su cosmovisión, su historia. Es importante uno ver representada, ver reflejada en uno mismo, en la misma comunidad.
This community that we were working in, they were going through a very hard moment being displaced by a volcano that became active. They were living in tents in a very hard situation and they didn't have a place to go.
Este video se trata sobre la historia del volcán y también es un poco de mostrar qué realmente pasa en Colombia sobre los gobiernos, sobre el gobierno que no quiere atender a las comunidades.
They took that video to another reservation and they showed it, this other reservation offered them a piece of land where they could come and work. So that was one of the first big successes I felt, that there was community media being used for the way it should be.
Entonces es un material que nos ayuda mucho, por lo cual realmente quiero seguir haciendo trabajos para la comunidad. Como razón social es seguir haciendo, no para uno, es como un regalo, que lo que yo puedo hacer, dejar un legado a la comunidad.